president has gone exactly the opposite direction. I always wanted to close Guantanamo, but I wanted to transfer those prisoners to maximum security prisons in the United States of America. That the president has never had a plan for that. And he didn't mention to you that some 27% or 30% of these people we have released have re-entered the fight. It's outrageous to release people that are going to re-enter the fight and try to kill Americans and attack America.